Danny, you okay?
You got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine. This way. I know. I mean, they knew a way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying the file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like being two people at once. It really makes you understand them. Because you were them. Those things. They used to be the miners.
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Jacob, look for the clinic. boy.
Didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't. Wait. Is that dome?
It wasn't there before?
No. Not back then.
It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison. Inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fatal. A form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered at Paramo. Understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo effect. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris. broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found them. Thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors from the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
Five, two, one. Come here, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. That platform will take us up to the surface.
That's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
I need this. Almost there.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison's affected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Mahler?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?